Hello, welcome to episode 2 of the Last of Us Part 2 gameplay walkthrough. We're gonna get right into it. We're playing as a different character. Just started playing as her, so I don't know much about her. It's taking quite a while to load. Alrighty, here we go.
My shoulder.
Okay, her name's Abby. Anything about this girl. Let's see. Pop around here. Any meds? Okay, there's nothing in this room. That is clearly a magazine, but I guess I don't need it. Nothing here to make anything out of. Sleeping bag. Please tell me I don't have to go in the basement. Oh my gosh. It's hard to be silent. as we go down this pathway. I don't know, did we come from here? Oh shoot. Weapons. Oh, she had bullets. Okay. Anything else here I need? Oh, I came from there. Yeah, more bullets. Okay. Guess I don't need that. Gross. Someone clean that. Why is there another bathroom right next to each other? Come on, ridiculous. Let's go down here. There we go. Snapper neck.
That's how you do it.
All right. Only one bullet. Come on. You are not very tall. Okay. Alright, let's look over here. The door's bolted up. Okay. Wait, where'd I come from? I already went in there. I already checked here. I guess I gotta go. Did I just come from here? I sure did. Okay. I'll go out that way. pulling stuff from your pockets. That's fine. Back outside again. Well, that's good. Okay. Come on, get it. Miserable. Oh my gosh. A bloody circle. All right, let's try this again. Take two. Okay, I guess we're done with Abby for a little bit. Okay. His poor feet are cold. I'm going this way.
There isn't much to talk about. Ow. I got the impression that you didn't really like her. I don't care about her one way or the other.
Okay.
No, I think she's a talented artist. I've grown to like that tattoo of yours. And I think she wasn't right for you. interesting. Shut up. Okay. You can tie Shimmer up here.
Shimmer.
You want to see something spectacular?
You're gonna point at your face, aren't you?
Nothing is that spectacular.
Oh, boy.
Come on, stupid.
Okay, we talking.
To do this route with? Jesse? Eugene.
Right. Eugene.
Oh, Eugene. Oh, man, he was fun. Oh, yeah.
Oh, I don't want to go in there.
Plus, he taught me about rewiring electronics and stuff.
We're gonna get attacked.
And we all be that sharp at 73. And we all make it to 73.
Wow. I don't think I ever climbed the rope in the old one like that. Did we? Yeah.
Sign us in.
What was this place?
It used to be a radio tower.
Nice.
No sign of him. Or non-infected, for that matter.
Seeing a storm a couple miles out.
Am I supposed to be doing something? Like, I don't... Oh, sign us in. She did say that. Interesting.
Come here.
Okay, I'm coming.
Town up ahead's our last stop. Take a look. Supermarket? No, town's past that. Here's the town.
Okay.
With the big tower thing? Yep, that's where the next lookout is.
Yo, that's a far trip. That's a far trip.
Question. Are you wearing those same clothes as me?
They're clean. No judgment. It's patrol, you know. We're here to kill infected, not to look fancy.
Nice.
Thank you.
duds in here. Bullets. Oh, that was cool. Oh, wait, it's the other girl. Yeah. I gotta keep an eye on all that. Alright, let's go. Jeez, why'd you hit that tree?
Hey, should we check these houses out? Seems quiet, but we can if you want. I bet they still got supplies.
No, we're gonna run into Abby.
Fuck. The temperature dropped.
Supposed to do.
What the fuck?
That's gross.
There's some inside. How the fuck did they get in there? More importantly, how do we get in there? I see a bunch of different tracks. What do you think? Divide and conquer? This way.
Divide and conquer, that's a bad idea. Knife because she's smart.
That's down. That's one. Let's see if we can get around to the back of the supermarket. Good idea.
Oof. Not cool.
Yeah. Thanks. The way we came in was barricaded. How'd that runner get in here? Yeah, that's a good question. What's the most infected you've ever taken down on patrol? It's gotta be the one I had with Joel a year or so ago. It was like, I don't know, a dozen? You? Cleared about 20 once. There was a bird passing through.
Fuck. Duct tape would be good to have.
I'll get you a new personal record today.
Yeah, I know. I played the last game. Okay. When you keep opening drawers and there's nothing inside of it. Appreciate it. Now I'm going in a circle. How the heck did that dude get in here? How the heck did he get in here? Missing something? I'm confused. I guess I'm missing something. Oh dang, I can't go back in there. What? Is there a hole in the floor somewhere? I am so confused. This is... Well then. Yeah, I cut myself out. Come on, like, what do I do? Well, I have no idea how to get out of here. I'll try looking again, low. It's gotta be something, some kind of clue. Great, I'm gonna spend an hour trying to get out of this room. Nothing's working. I can't believe I got so lost. There's an open window. I was too blind to see. Oh, don't do that, man. Okay, here we go. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Come on, come on, come on. Get him, get him, get him. Oh. Tina. Bloody. Okay.
Got all of them? Yeah. Looks like it. We still gotta get the lenses.
Well, alright.
Let's keep circling the building. There's gotta be a way in.
Bet it's... Appreciate it. Thank you, guy. Bullets. Nothing in that drawer. It allows me to open empty drawers. Nothing. Yeah, I know I'm full of that. So many resources here, but you can't have them in the game because...
Coming.
Where'd you go? Crap, I lost my teammate. Oh, there you are. Flashlight on, it's so weird.
There's a hole in the roof over there. Here. Thanks. Look, see? All right, let's figure out how to get in there.
Easy. Of course it's not going to be that easy. So dumb.
Under here.
I'm going to get attacked at any second. Oof.
Ellie, are you clean? Yeah. Just banged up. Please die of old age and not because you get infected.
I really don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Oh, thanks. I feel the love.
Cool.
Is there anything up in here? That. Oh, nice. Some stuff here, stuff there. Nope. Alright, here we go. Oh, there's a hole in the roof. This is no good. I know you're staring at me like I'm some kind of idiot. It's fine. Oh. Let's go here. Oops. Yeah. Supplements. And what's that say? I'm sorry to God for what I did. I wasn't going to hurt you. I didn't want anything from your store except for the drugs. Your husband came at me. What choice did I have? My little sister stopped feeling her feet. I needed the insulin. Everyone is hoarding the stuff. What choice did I have? I hope he survives. I'm sorry. Okay. Why are you gonna pocket some hoarder? Alright, let's try getting up there.
See any way to that roof? I'm not sure.
Boost you up, like, don't make any sense. Oof. Okay, that's not the way to do it. Let's try that again. No, I know. Your turn.
This way.
Oh, she can do it the first time. I like how the snow tracks just stay. They don't really disappear. Nice. This is little things. Alright. Scope the place out. Nothing.
I'm in.
All right.
Me too. Should we check for supplies?
Cool. Could always take more ammo. Let's look around for some stuff.
Hey, got some alcohol. Couple of rags. Here, fix yourself up.
Cool, I can now craft. Don't mind if I do. Yeah. Thanks for telling me how to do stuff from the last game. Hey, I wasn't ready to go.
I see spores in there. Masks on. Got it.
All right.
Remember,
this week.
Spores. Lovely.
All these spores mean they've been here for a while. Keep your eyes peeled for older infected. Yep. Is this part of the supermarket? I don't know. I think we're above it.
More nuts and bolts. More nuts and bolts. More nuts and bolts. All kinds of good stuff. More water. Alcohol, whatever. Okay, fine. I won't. I'll stand up. I'm listening, and I think we're good. I think we're good. Oh, can't see anything. What?
This is pointless.
It's gotta be written somewhere. Yo, Christine left a real in the safe for you compo. Is the date my good boy got employee of the month? Oh, so I gotta look for the employee of the month. Employee of the month. I gotta find the employee of the month stuff. It's gotta be listed somewhere. I don't see that anywhere. Oh, over here maybe. Where is Employee of the Month? Guess I'm too full. Can I craft something? Cannot. Okay. Ah, oh, employee of the month, employee of the month. Thanks for the peels. Well, I thought I would see the employee of the month symbol. Oh. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Oh, man. This is the part I don't like. The other one. Don't move. Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Promise the employees only. I don't remember, am I supposed to sneak up on these guys? I don't remember. These things are so creepy. I needed to go by. Come on, keep walking, keep walking. Oh boy. search this place.
Skin crawl. Make sure the rest of the building's cool and warm. And then get the fuck out of here. Speak in my language.
I couldn't agree with you more. Alright. I am stopping it here. I appreciate you guys stopping by for the second episode. Be sure to give a like, comment, and subscribe. This is my first playthrough for YouTube. You can catch me live on twitch.tv/Chris Tronic. Right there in the corner is my watermark. Links in the description below. I tend to be live Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday night. Sometimes Saturdays. But my schedule varies in the next couple weeks. So just check out over there. Go ahead and follow and subscribe over there if you like. And stay tuned for the next episode. Thank you guys.